I'd probably take him.
Play that shit on TNT.
D-Mac on the fucking track.